You ain't even gonna give me a tip?
You want a tip? I'll give you a tip. Don't let the door hit you in the ass on the way out.
Always the gentleman, huh, Joey?
Just get the fuck out of here already.
Hey, Gina, wanna come join me?
Hey, I hope there's room for three in there. Barbaro's Bordello. You got the money, we got the honeys.
Vito, it's Henry. We got a problem.
What kind of problem?
Eddie paid me a visit. Carlo knows about the deal, and he sent Eddie to pick up his cut.
How much?
$60,000.
Fuck, that much? What are we gonna do?
I don't know. We don't even have enough left for Bruno. Meet me in the park. I don't want to talk about this over the phone.
Okay. I'll be right there. Joe, we gotta go.
What for?
Now, Joe. I'll tell you on the way.
All right, girls, lock up when you leave. Me and Vito got business. So what the hell's going on?
That was Henry on the phone. Carlo found out about the deal.
Ah, shit! Does he know he was involved?
I don't think so. Let's talk about it in the car.
Where we headed?
Lincoln Park.
We meeting Henry there?
Yeah.
All right, so what did Henry say on the phone? He okay?
Sounded okay. But Carlo took his car to the take.
Fuck. Just like Henry said he'd do if he found out.
Yeah, but now the problem is, we don't even got enough to pay Bruno back.
Ah, shit. What the hell are we gonna do?
I don't know. We'll figure it out when we get to the park.
Yeah. Henry'll know what to do.
Henry's different these days. Yeah, he's got a real...
What the fuck's going on? Shit, that's Henry!
What the fuck are they hitting him with?
Get on me!
Is that the fucking best you got?
I'm going in.
What are you scared, asshole?
Fuck! Who the fuck does something like this, Vito? Them people are fucking sick. Shit! Who the fuck does something?
Who do you think?
God damn it, Henry! Look at this, Vito. You fucking believe this?
The money's gone too. Joe, come on. We gotta get out of here. Cops will take care of Henry. Hey. Hey, that's the old guy who sold us the dope, Wong. Of all the ways to kill a guy, goddamn bullet would have been enough.
These bastards are sick in the head, Vito. They're gonna fucking die. All of them.
I mean, why do it like that? And in the middle of the park.
Like I said, they're sick. I'm gonna turn them into chopped fucking suey.
Hey, not for nothing. We don't even know how many of them there are.
Yeah, and it don't matter.
Henry's dead. What, do you want us to get killed too? We gotta do this smart, Joe.
It don't matter how we do it. As long as they're fucking dead when we're done.
All right, listen. There's probably more than two of them.
So what? The more, the fucking merrier.
So there's only two of us. Unless maybe you want to call Carlo and tell him all about the mess we're in and ask him to send some guys over here.
All right, fine. I get it.
All right, so promise me you're not gonna go in guns blazing as usual. We gotta do this the smart way, all right?
Pursuit of a hit-and-run driver. Copy that.
Now we know where to find him.
Let's get in there and take him out before he disappears with the money.
Hold on, I'm gonna need some serious firepower first.
We can either go to Harry's or we can kill these fucks right now. Just say the word.
Sorry, gentlemen, this place for member only.
Here's your fucking membership.
God damn it, Joe. Can't you listen to me for once?
No, I can't. You seen what they done to Henry.
God damn it, Joe. See? Why didn't you just bang the damn gong while you were at it?
Right down! Come on, wait for you, little fucks. Get the asshole behind the bar! Oh, my God. You fucked with the wrong guys, didn't you? Come on, Vito, let's move up. Get the guy on the stand.
He's over for you!
All right, there's three more of them. Come on, you little fucks! Where the fuck are they all coming from?
There's a tunnel to China around here somewhere.
Come on, you little bastard!
I gotta cut you!
One more, and we're done. Come on, Vito, show them who they fuck with! Come on, Vito, let's move up! Watch out! Here comes more of them!
Choi Sam, cool your baton!
Applicant!
Oh, they got
you! You're going to be that beat!
Hey! Leave some of these little bastards for me! All right, you go first, Vito. You're a smaller target.
Thanks.
Hey, you said we gotta do this smart, right? Die, you piece of shit! Where the hell is that prick?
He's gotta be around here somewhere.
I'm hung up.
Keep going.
Whoa! Nice shot, Vito. Don't matter. I got plenty of bullets.
Come on, Marco Polo!
Yep, no.
One more, and we're done. quiet, Vito.
Since when are you concerned about making noise?
There's too many of them. Just take them out nice and quiet. Nice. All right, let's just sneak through here. Back me up, Vito. You're fucking dead! You shoot like my sister. Come on, let's go! Chop, chop! More of them in the elevator!
Oh, these guys are like
fucking cockroaches.
Pop the gun!
Mos Eisley done. You ain't so tough.
Lay hang, hang door.
The last of them. See? Ain't so bad so far, right?
Yeah, but what if somebody recognizes us and Carlo hears about it?
That's why we ain't leaving no witnesses. There's probably more of them down here. Get ready. You're dead, you slanty-eyed fuck!
What is it that you want?
What the fuck do you think we want?
We want to know why you had our friend killed. We also want the money you took from him.
I had no choice. Your friend was a government informer.
What the fuck are you talking about?
A contact inside the Federal Bureau of Narcotics told me that Henry Tomasino passed them information about our deal.
That's a fucking lie!
Whoa, whoa, whoa. You saying Henry was a rat?
Yes. But not anymore.
That's bullshit. Makes no sense. And I suppose you had nothing to do with the little stick-up after we closed the deal with you either, right?
You think we would take such a stupid risk and destroy our own factory? That was just another reason to get rid of you. We had problems with you from the very beginning.
Oh, yeah? Well, all your problems are just about over, pal. So where's our money?
It's not here anymore.
What?!
Where the hell is it, then?
I cannot tell you.
If you don't tell us, I'm gonna splatter your yellow brains all over this fucking room!
If I told you, I'd be dead anyway.
Fine, your choice.
Are you crazy?
What you want to do, let him go or something?
We could have gotten more out of him.
Fuck that, he wouldn't have said nothing. These bastards are tough.
Let's just get the hell out of here before the cops come.
Come on, Vito, get in the elevator.
Looks like this place won't be opening up for a while.
If we had the time, I'd burn it to the damn ground. Vito, come here. This should be the way out. Ah, fuck this! Come on, Vito, let's get out of here. There's too many of them. Find us a car, quick!
This guy's a maniac. We gotta take him down.
Back me up, Vito.
10-4.
Is that the fucking best you got? Oh, you're in trouble.
Officer down! Officer down! Shoot this asshole! Roger that.
Fucking dead! Oh, another one bites the dust.
About 6 feet tall, dark hair, medium build. Copy that.
We lost him. Take me to my place, Vito. I need a fucking drink.
Only the finest attire for a man such as yourself. Will that be all, sir? It was a pleasure.
Damn it. That was fucked up, huh?
Yeah. I don't want to talk about it. Just get me back to my place, would you?
All right.
But right now, you find nothing but cops, police, have shut down the entire vicinity of the Red Dragon because of what witnesses are describing as gunshots and screaming from within. We've got no more details right now, but stay tuned for more on this story as information trickles in to the Slammin' Sammy Stevens Show. This is Delta Radio.
What do you got, an aversion to red lights?
Pursuit of a hit-and-run driver. Copy that.
You drive like my fucking grandmother, you know that?
Nah, it wasn't that bad. You're worse than abroad.
Deal was a total fucking disaster.
Tell me about it.
Henry's dead. We don't have Bruno's money. We killed half the Tongs. And if they think Carlo sent us, it'll mean war. We're fucked.
Yeah. And if Carlo finds out we got him into this mess...
What if Henry really was a rat?
No fucking way. Don't even say that. Look, first let's get the money for Bruno. That'll fix at least one problem. But I'm done for today. I need a drink. I'll call you in the morning. We'll figure this shit out.
All right.
Okay, I'll see you later. And Vito, be careful.